I'm trying to get better at dancing. I don't know what to do.
It's TikTok time, everybody. Let's fucking go! Cheers!
What did I walk into? See my dance? A little spin on the catwalk. A little spin on the catwalk. I also did a little Modern Warfare 2 Mountain Dew Zero Sugar. Apologize, I was a few minutes late. D&D ran a little late. Oh, wait. Big L. Don't, might as well not even stream. We got a lot of TikToks to go through. We got a lot. Napalm sent me about 6 million. Carson sent me about 40 million. And then Andrew actually sent me quite a bit. Just want to tell you that our mic sounds pretty loud. Oh, shit. Probably because I'm screaming into it. Ah! Ah! Oh, the music is pretty loud. There we go. Sorry. I forgot to turn the music down. I forgot to turn it down. By the way, if you guys didn't know, I also can't read. That's something I need to let everyone know. I always misread things. It's a good time. Good content.
Hello. Can you hear me? It's more fun.
Let's just jump right into it, huh? Oh no, dude. Dude, just put on a kid show. It's a great show. It's a great kid show.
Hi.
Hello. Oh, holy fucking lord. Oh yeah, here we go. Dude, I was expecting guys kissing and I got really excited. That was not what I was expecting. Die! Fucking what? Dude, that noise, I think that might be my, like, trigger noise. Ow. I think that's the noise that you play to activate my sleeper agent self. Because I would kill someone if they were in front of me right now. That's... I think you've got to, like... I'm gonna add that to the list. Now I'm so fed up. 10 horrible years of strong addiction. It was my decision to get clean. I did it for me. Admittedly, that's pretty good. I was like, are those, what are those? Are those insulin? Is that insulin? Oh, it's all diabetes stuff. Oh. Now, also, I don't know if you guys knew this, but I'm fucking stupid as well, so.
God, I want to buy Baskin Robbins and then be like, there's 32 flavors now. The 32nd flavor is fuck.
he had absolutely no idea where he was going with that. Dude, those make the best bits. Remember sending half of these, by the way. Phenomenal. That means you sent them to me in a daze, in a TikTok daze, and that's the best time for them. Dude, Knock Loose fucking rips.
Guys, this is what dying feels like. Gonna catch me riding dirty. Guys, this is what...
Kids just have, like, just that wire in their brain that just hasn't fully connected to the rest of everything. So it just kind of can do whatever it wants. It's peak creativity. And then as we get older, it finally connects to, like, adulthood and we lose all that creativity. And I'm trying to fucking rip that wire back out, you know, and have it. It's like a little creativity antenna.
I'm looking for a yellow bone, long hair star. Star. Dick and hips come get.
One. Oh, I love these.
One, what a beautiful day to go outside.
Oh, he landed on his board though. Did you see that? hope he landed on his board because his head slammed. I know Curly's sad that entire families can be ripped apart by something as simple as a pack of wild dogs. Oh, Carson, this is one that you made? Oh, that's beautiful. Danny DeVito quote that has always stuck with me. Is that I'm the garbage man?
Suicide is badass.
Dude.
As a topping, or all by itself, cheese has always been a popular food.
Mm.
This dairy product goes back thousands of years, yeah. And it always started with three basic ingredients, mm-hmm. milk, curds, and whey. Penis.
Schmegma.
Schmegma is the stuff that gets built up underneath foreskin, correct? Am I the only one who doesn't wish or who wishes that I was not cut? Like, I wish I still had that shit. Okay, so here's the weird thing. Apparently, when you have foreskin, yeah, ADHD the stream. This is what happens when I get on TikTok. This is where my brain goes. So get this. When you have foreskin, apparently it acts as a lube. What? So, okay, because some people who have foreskin, they never understood the like jerking off with lotion thing, I guess. And they're like, yeah, it just lubes it. It naturally lubes. Like, why did you cut my shit off? And apparently, when it gets cut, it deadens the nerves a little bit too. Come on. All because of the fucking Kellogg guy. The Kellogg guy was like, cut this foreskin off so they'll stop jacking off. No, dude, I wanna jack off. Like, 50% of my life is jacking off at this point, okay? And you're gonna take that away from me? No. No. Foreskin equals clit of men, exactly. That's why a lot of men don't know where the clitoris is. We just solved it. You gotta eat yours? That's badass. They pickled it? Oh god, dude. I love pickled shit. I love it. 60%. It has
60% of the pee-pee nerves?
Are you serious? Bruh. That's fucked up. Called pre-cum. Oh. And then it gets into the foreskin. Oh. Women can also get cut? How? Do they cut the clitoris? A lot of African cultures, they cut the clit, then sew the vagina mostly shut. Why? How does that... So does it just like rip... I'm gonna stop talking. This is gonna get gross. What? It makes sex extremely painful. Yeah, because you're probably you're taking ripping and tearing to a new level right there. I can't believe this. I can't believe you've done this. Wow. Thank you for the education, first of all, but also.
Mr. Squidward, I should kick your fucking ass, Mr.
M drive now. I listen, but no type.
Am I in your car speakers?
Everybody, turn your volume down. Everybody, turn your volume down. He's in a car. Everybody, turn your volume down.
Hi, everybody. Hi, Cody. Hello. Hi.
Did I blow your speakers out? I hope I did.
And I caught a combo
yes.
Pokemon.
Yes.
You want to know what Pokemon I caught?
What Pokemon did you catch, Joker?
I caught a little punny.
A little punny, Batman. I caught a little punny.
Oh no, Joker. Don't tell me.
Yeah, you already know, Batman. You know what I'm gonna do to that thing.
Joker, it's an animal, Joker. You can't.
Batman, there's no laws against the Pokemon, Batman. I can do whatever I want bad. With it.
No, Protocol. No, don't do it.
I'm gonna do it.
You know what I'm gonna do to that thing.
I think this might be one of my favorite videos on the internet at the moment. After all I've
said, please don't shut up! Can someone please ban napalm real quick? Thank you so much.
I get off work and this is what I come home to.
Which would be cool.
But I'm alone and there's nobody here. Except maybe Digi. Digi, did you run the bath?
Yo.
What the fuck?
Did you?
Dude, that's really good. That's super well done. Adam Driver as young Snape, his years as a Death Eater. Transition Dumbledore's inside dude. Yo, that'd be sick.
I can't do this anymore.
Dude, that's a sick costume. That looks really fucking good. Oh man. Oh, is this? This is Spider-Man PS4, but like black suit. That's actually sick. I'm gonna get out of here.
Yeah. Did you see the thing the other day about Babe Ruth's diet? I'm gonna pull it up. Breakfast was a pint of whiskey mixed with ginger ale, then steak, 4 eggs, fried potatoes, and a pot of coffee.
Okay.
For an afternoon snack, it was 4 hot dogs.
And a pot of coffee. That's important. You drank a pot of coffee.
Dogs east washed down with a Coca-Cola.
Oh my
I like
God.
That. I can get down with that. He had an early supper and a late supper, each the same. 2 porterhouse steaks, 2 heads of lettuce drenched with blue cheese dressing, and 2 platefuls of college fried potatoes, then 2 apple pies.
Oh my
oh,
God.
Oh, in between the 2 suppers, he had 4 more hot dogs and 4 more bottles of Coca-Cola.
Dude, who works Damn. Harder than his asshole?
Right. Did you see the thing?
Dude, what? Homer's eagle, no need to run. True. Well, drive through, dude. The Taco Bell drive-throughs have been really not doing it for me lately. The one up where I'm at, I was okay. So story time. So I was in the Taco Bell drive-through. I placed the order on my phone, placed it, drove down the road. Taco Bell is literally like a minute. It's like a block and a half down the road, right? I get in line. I'm like, fuck yeah. There's only 2 cars in front of me, right? I'm like, sweet. I'm gonna be in and out in 2 minutes flat. 20 minutes go by, the line hasn't moved. 30 minutes go by, the first car pulls forward. There's still 1 car in front of me. I sat there for 45 minutes until I got to the speaker, and then I finally drove through, and I'm sitting there, the window is wide open, and they're training someone. I'm like, okay, like they're training, like whatever,
I had some snacks before I went to get Taco Bell that day, so I was fine, just big chilling, if you know what I'm saying.
So I was just hanging out, and they were talking, because the guy was like, he used to work at Wendy's, right? And he's like, yeah, Wendy's, we would take orders and then keep the line moving. And the guy goes, nope, that's not what we do here. We take 1 order at a time and then make it to completion, get that car out of the drive-thru, and then we take the other person's order. And they do that. So one, take the order, make it to completion, get it out. Okay, send the next guy in. So like, and there was a line when I left. And they also, it was one of those drive-thrus where they had it blocked off. So once you were in line, you were fucked. You were not, you couldn't get out unless 40 other cars backed out and let you out. It was bad. It was rough. I got home an hour later, and it's right down the road. And I was the third car. Needless to say, I make the extra like 10 minute drive to go to the other one. Well, and that's the thing is like the customer service at Taco Bell is unreal, like in a good way. I literally 9 out of 10 times when I go through the drive through at Taco Bell, it makes my day because they're so sweet. Good customer service is like, mwah. I work in the service industry. I know what it's like to like deal with people on a day-to-day basis. So when it gets returned to you, it's just like, oh, it feels so good. But yeah, was it worth the wait?
You bet your fucking ass it was worth the wait. Of course it was. Are you kidding me?
Anyways, TikTok time.
When the outside of the engine is disgusting, but you pull it off and it's Ooh. Not too bad. It's kind of like when you pull off her pants and her wiener's smaller than yours, and you're like, yeah, I can work with that. When the outside...
God, I wish, right?
Show what to watch on Disney Plus is either Hitler's Last Stand or The D'Amelio Show.
That's a tough choice. They're basically the same show. Watch the first movie of Harry Potter, and in my search for the second HP, I found a giant drawer full of my mother's sex toys. Never seen them and no longer interested. O'Reilly Auto Parts. Live with my dad. I walked into his room and saw fucking rigging equipment connected to his bed. Let's fucking go. Sammy, your dad's getting it.
This one hurts. Out of all the people they had to take this year, they had to take Hagrid.
Rest in peace, brother.
There's no Hogwarts without you, Hagrid. Rest in peace, Robbie.
It's so sad. Holy shit, I can buy viewers and primes on your follows. That fucking sick, dude.
Get banned, idiot.
What's that behind your ear, mate? Look at that.
I don't know. What is that?
Boom!
Oh, hey! Now, you really want to impress me? Do with a chicken nugget. Then I'll...
Just their chances to go out there and compete this season.
Well, I mean, the expectation.
Hey, Mason, you want this cookie?
Oh, yeah. Sure. Thank you.
Oh, is this just cut screams? I love cut screams. What the f-
How the fuck is he doing that?
I'm looking for the cut or like the clear like illusion, but I don't see it. Cause the whole bar moves. What the fuck? How did he do that? Throw chairs me so much. This is a pocket pussy. I'm calling it.
Come and get your love.
I'm there, pop.
Oh, it vibrates? What the fuck?
Hey yo, jawline check. Oh shit, man, you have a good one. Hey yo.
He missed it.
I also hate the environment.
He missed it.
He wanna. Dude, that guy has ass. Wow.